I led them with cords of kindness, with the bands of love. And I became to them as one who eases the yoke on their jaws, and I bent down to them and fed them.
Timotheus Aleph, Chapter 1. Shaul, an emissary of Yahushua Messiah, according to a command of Elohim our Savior, and of the Master Yahushua Messiah our expectation, to Timotheus, a genuine child in the belief, favor, compassion, peace from Elohim our Father and Yahushua Messiah our Master. As I appealed to you when I went into Macedonia, to remain in Ephesus, in order to command some not to teach differently, nor to pay attention to fables and endless genealogies, which causes disputes, rather than an administration of Elohim which is in belief. Now the goal of this command is love from a clean heart, from a good conscience and a sincere belief, which some, having missed the goal, turned aside to senseless talk, wishing to be teachers of Torah, understanding neither what they say nor concerning what they strongly affirm. And we know that the Torah is good if one uses it legitimately, knowing this, that Torah is not laid down for a righteous being, but for the lawless and unruly, for the wicked and for sinners, for the wrongdoers and profane, for those who kill their fathers or mothers, for murderers, for those who whore, for sodomites, for kidnappers, for liars, for perjurers, and for whatever else that is contrary to sound teaching, according to the esteemed good news of the blessed Elohim, which was entrusted to me. And I thank Messiah Yahushua our Master, who empowered me, because he counted me trustworthy, putting me into service, me, although I was formerly a blasphemer, and a persecutor, and an insulter. But compassion was shown me, because being ignorant I did it in unbelief. And the favor of our Master was exceedingly increased with belief and love which are in Messiah Yahushua. Trustworthy is the word and worthy of all acceptance, that Messiah Yahushua came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am foremost. But because of this I received compassion, so that in me first, Yahushua Messiah might display all patience as an example to those who are going to believe on him for everlasting life. Now, to the Sovereign of the ages, incorruptible, invisible, to Elohim who alone is wise, be respect and esteem for ever and ever. Amen. This charge I entrust to you, son Timotheus, according to the prophecies previously made concerning you, that by them you might wage the good campaign, having belief and a good conscience, which some have thrust aside and suffered shipwreck concerning their belief. Among them are Hymenaeus and Alexander, whom I delivered to Satan in order to be taught not to blaspheme.